However, when it gets out of order, it's actually against other people's First Amendment rights. Other people have rights also. I'll say that I think we have to do something, and I think this is a good start for it. And I also want to address another thing, though, too. You know, the infamous picture that you had there, I'll tell you right now, as I sit here today, I already know where that picture came from, and it would happen exactly 51 weeks ago. And it was the night I brought my mother to hospice, and I came here instead of being with her on that windy, cold, rainy night. But I came here to do the town's business, and I had to listen to somebody up there crying with their mouth full. It was more than I could handle. So anyway, with that, okay, actually, you guys want to discuss on this?
I just want to say,